facts and things about the Thousand Islands if you want to read a little bit more about the area.
Will she ride lose those islands?
I do not know.
From its construction in 1905 until the mid-1960s. Now, Frederick Bourne was the fifth president of the Singer Sewing Machine Company, which is where the name Singer Castle came from.
Different tribes making this trek south towards the islands, and they'd spend much of their summer there, and of course then they would depend on fishing, etc., because of Lake Ontario. And out at the islands, being islands, they're always 3 or 4 or 5 degrees cooler than on the mainland. So that's why they call it a gathering of people, okay? And that is the meaning of the name Toronto.
Succumbing to the cold is they're actually bury them.
Oh.
So that protect them from the elements.
In 100 years, we sent 25 million beaver pelts to France.